everyone, something to get up to while you're staying indoors and staying safe is baking. It's a really good way to use up ingredients that you've got in your fridge and things that are going off in the fruit bowl. Banana muffins, banana bread, and really good overripe bananas. That's what I'm going to be doing today. Mash the bananas. Whisk together the wet ingredients. And the sugar. Then the dry. Bloop. And enjoy.
Hello. Hope you have a happy Easter. I'm enjoying being in the garden with my guinea pigs, Jean and Jeff.
You enjoying it?
Hi everybody, I hope you're having a nice Easter break. I'm just sitting here reading my book and losing at ball. It's Mrs. Morgan here. I'm missing you, but look what I've been doing. I've been using chalk to write maths problems on the pavement outside my house. The hashtag is MathWalk. I wonder if you can solve this one. Which one do you think the odd one out is? 8, 27, 16, or 64? There's no one right answer. Have fun!
Okay, so what's the potential difference of a lemon? Copper nail. Galvanized nail. Point 0.9 of a volt. Success.
Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And if I'm flying so low, at least I'm flying free. To those who ground me, take a message back for me. Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity. Soon I'll match them in renown. Nobody in all of Oz, no wizard that there is or was, is ever gonna bring me down. Oh, wow.
And on the floor now is Jasmine, Elizabeth and Rosalind Stansbury.
Stay indoors.
Thank you, baked potato.
Only visit grocery stores.
Thank you, baked potato.
And if you want to have a better day, you must listen to what the baked potatoes say.
Keep your distance, make some...
Oh. sugar.